on the eve of World War III, the rumor mills are really grinding. Attention hotline fans. One tremendous superstar has been absent conspicuously for the past 5 or 6 weeks. The man I'm talking about is Sting. Where is he? What is he doing? How come he's not part of the Wolfpack tomorrow night in Detroit for World War III? Because of the sensitive nature of this topic, I can't talk about it on the air, but I will cover it in detail tonight during my exclusive hotline report. That plus the arrival of Bam Bam Bigelow and other superstars here in World Championship Wrestling, or is it the NWO? For all of the details, give me a call tonight at 1-900-909-9900. That's 1-900-909-9900. It's $1.69 a minute. Kids, get your parents' permission, but call the hotline right now.
Thanks a lot, Mean Gene. Attention, freaks. We're about to see Scott Steiner in action. His opponent will make his way to the ring first in the president of the Chris Jericho Fan Club, Lenny Lane.
Lenny Lane, he is your hookup?
No. I'm not hollering either. But Lenny Lane does not look all that thrilled. Remember what went down last Monday on Nitro from Kennesstone Hospital just outside Atlanta, Georgia. We saw the footage of Judy Bagwell in the hospital. The mother of Buster Duff Bagwell let everybody know she was laid up because of an attack from Scott Steiner.
An absolute all-time low. Judy Bagwell firmly placing the blame on Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner, and obviously as a result, she is not going to be able to compete as originally scheduled tomorrow night at World War III. That was supposed to be a tag team matchup where she would join the dog-faced gremlin against Steiner against her own son, Buff Bagwell and Scott Steiner, but that is now going to be the singles match that we've all been waiting for as the Steiner brothers go one-on-one, and here is your hookup.
Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner. You know, maybe Scotty was a little afraid of the damage Judy Bagwell could do to hook her out early.
Well, I think long-term for everyone involved, and I hate to say this because Judy Bagwell being in the hospital, but who knows the extent of the injury that she could have suffered if she actually would be in a tag team matchup with both her son, Buff Bagwell, and Scott Steiner. Maybe for all parties concerned, this is the best.
Well, the situation between Scott Steiner, Big Papa Pump, and Judy Bagwell, that led to that ridiculous situation last Monday on Nitro where Scott Steiner brought out his mother, quote-unquote.
You have to even remind me of that.
And let Mark Buff Bagwell take her out. Him out, whatever.
Professional sports, baby!
Well, that's tough to deny.
True.
And this goes to all my female fans out there.
Both of them?
I'm saying it's all right. I'm saying it's okay when you're fat, out of shape man to fantasize about me. So this goes to all you freaks out there. Big Papa Pump is your hookup. Holler if you hear me.
They hear him here on Saturday night. Big Papa Pump and Lenny Lane. And now this, who is this referee?
He's obviously a NWO appointed, NWO black and white paid for official.
Bought and paid for. Why did Lenny Lane even get involved in this contest with this stooge referee in there? But Big Papa Pump just uncorking on Lenny.
Well, one questions the sanity of Lenny Lane just to be involved in a matchup with one of the most dangerous men in professional wrestling. And then you factor in this official that is obviously firmly behind Scott Steiner, and he's cheering for him.
Did you see that? Lenny Lane has to be about 215, 220. Big Papa Pump in the gorilla press didn't even clean it. Straight up to the top. What power. Oh, and shoots Lenny Lane right into the guardrail.
Lenny Lane has just never had an opportunity to get untracked and get going here on WCW Saturday night. Big Papa Pump. Oh, in control from the opening bell. Look at that whistle. What an impartial martial official this guy is.
Oh, yeah. Please help Lenny Lane. Oh, and now Scott Steiner. That's an impressive six-pack he's got going on out there. Oh, this is ultra-stiff forearms across the back of Lenny Lane. Man.
Well, it's obvious here that they're sending a statement to the dog-faced gremlin Rick Steiner.
That's going to go down tomorrow night from the Palace of Auburn Hills on pay-per-view. Oh. At World War III, the clothesline. It will be that man, Big Papa Pump and his bicep, hopefully minus the referee, one-on-one with Big Brother Rick Steiner.
Hopefully minus the referee. The guy apparently is officiating all of his matches. I wouldn't expect anything less than to have him as the referee tomorrow.
Well, we know WCW officials refuse to referee contests involving Scott Steiner or Buff Bagwell because they're not above picking the referee out too.
Yeah, that was one of the all-time understatements, an unsafe work environment where Scott Steiner is involved in. You know what? I cannot blame the WCW officials as much as I hate to see this NWO referee.
Snapmare takeover on Lenny Lane, and now Scott Steiner just raining in the right hands on Lenny Lane. Lenny Lane is done. Why doesn't Steiner just pin him?
Well, he's using a closed fist, and not only doesn't the referee stop him, he cheers him on, and then what is this little gallop around the ring?
No idea. Great workout, though. Uh-oh, double underhook, butterfly, into the slam.
Are you ready? I'm ready, Lenny.
Here we go.
Oh, Steiner recliner.
No. Oh, the Steiner recliner. There's Lenny Lane tapping out. The referee calls for the bell. Let's see if Scott Steiner breaks it. Or if he just breaks his neck.
This clown's more of a cheerleader than he is a referee.
That's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. But Scott Steiner, Big Papa Pump, and then pick and choose his referee. Our guys won't do it. He will go into World War III tomorrow night against Rick Steiner with the victory on Saturday night.
Now just think of the payback that Rick Steiner is going to have on his mind. The months of frustration waiting, as well as the situation involving Judy Bagwell.
It's our Hasbro Interactive Replay brought to you by Glover. You gotta love the glove.
All power and all strength on the part of Big Papa Pump. He wins this one with ease.
Take it away, Gene.